Oh, yeah. This area is pretty long, if I'm alive. Oh, okay. We're gonna have to go back over here.
To that red point?
Red point? I don't see a red point.
There's a red point on the map.
Oh, that's gonna be, a big item, a good item for you.
Yeah?
To go to it, yeah.
Oh, that's what it was. It was a gold two-handed axe.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I don't need an axe.
As long as you don't get hit, you're fine.
Dodge. That's why I like the density being so high.
Oh,
y'all wanna gather around? Let's gather around, but you're all gonna get hit. It also helps that you've been freezing them too.
Yeah, keeping them in place. It's a very good combo. Good idea, man.
Look at us.
Look at us go.
We're just winning right now.
Pretty much. I am a little nervous for the freaking last fight though.
I'm gonna do my black hole. I'm gonna keep spamming my potions as long as I can.
I
Oh, these are the things that really suck. These fights are actually... These things that shoot the light... They're assholes. Oh, okay, maybe not. You do too much damage.
Cool.
On my Void Knight, that was annoying. Much more annoying than that.
So, I mean, there are benefits to having, you know... Fire Meteor versus Void, I guess. I mean, that Void damage took out everything I couldn't take care of before.
Well, the Void Knight isn't at that point. At this point in the game, I wasn't doing much damage with my build. I was more tanky. I was more like survival, like survivability. So it took me a lot longer to kill things.
Oh, okay.
But I wouldn't die. Trade-off. Versus you know, you do a fuck ton of damage, but you die in like 4 minutes.
That's true. I do go for a lot of glass cannon builds.
Yeah. Which, if you are playing this solo, I don't know how you would do it.
Yeah, we really should have had me respec before we went into the Lagan fight.
Yeah, that's okay.
Hindsight and all that. I mean, we're doing good now, so I'm not worried about it.
We'll see how this goes. I struggled a lot with this fight, not gonna lie. Sounds good.
Nice. Okay, I'm gonna start putting into that.
For me. So, I think this build is actually tankier than my Void Knight. It's just kind of you think about it. Mm-hmm. I do a lot more damage with this build than my Void Knight. Actually, I don't know about that. My Void Knight is a lot. It's clear speed is better.
Save me.
lower temple. We're so close.
Let's go.
Wait, is this it right here? Oh no, it's not it quite yet. But it's soon. Spider anything. That was just like, hey, here's some enemies for you.
That was just, here's minions. Take out them.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah, this part of the game's awesome.
Not a man of many pockets.
Here we go.
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay, before we start this, so yes. I think this is it right here. I'm gonna start a new episode.
Okay.
Advanced 25.